How to deactivate Instagram account. Hey guys, welcome back to another quick and short tutorial video. In this video we are going to talk about how you can deactivate your Instagram account. It's a very easy and simple process. To learn it, you have to watch this video till the very end. So without any further ado, let's get started. So first of all, what are you going to do? You have to open up your Instagram app. So here you go, and after that you have to go to your profile, and from your profile at the upper right side you will get three lines. So tap on these three lines and then tap on settings and privacy, and after that at the top you will get account center. So tap on it, and after that all you got to do, you have to scroll down little bit, and here you'll get personal details. So tap on it, and after that at the bottom side you will get account ownership and control. So tap on it, and after that all you got to do, you have to tap on deactivation or deletion, that is second option. So tap on it, and now here you will get your Facebook and Instagram account. Now all you got to do, you have to select your Instagram account that you wanna deactivate. So for example, I wanna deactivate my this account. So you have to tap on that account which one you wanna deactivate. And after that you will get two options, and the first one is the deactivate account. By default it will be selected, and then you have to tap on continue, and now you have to enter your Instagram password. So type your Instagram password here. After type your Instagram password, then tap on continue, and after that here you'll get interface like that, and from here you have to select the reason why you are deactivating your Instagram account. So select a reason. For example, I'm gonna select I just need a break, and then scroll down and here you'll get continue. So tap on continue, and then again tap on deactivate account. And as you can see that my Instagram account has been deactivated. So following this simple process, you can also deactivate your Instagram account so easily. I hope you understand the full process. If you think this video is useful, then don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Goodbye.